Alright, this is what the EMANCE issue. That was with the EMANCE ECU.